House lawmakers are expected to take up a bill today in committee to allow campus police officers to carry guns. The House Judiciary Committee will vote on whether the measure should be forwarded to the full House. The proposal was made in response to a gun scare on the URI campus last month. Rhode Island is the only state in the country that prohibits its public university police departments from carrying firearms.